Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, two supplementary angles differ by 36 degrees. Find the angles. Let's move on to the solution now. We consider let angle 1 be equal to x degrees. Now, since we are given that the two angles are supplementary, so the sum of two angles would be 180 degrees, and hence we can now say that angle 2 would be equal to 180 minus x degrees. Since angle 1 and angle 2 are supplementary angles, therefore their sum would be equal to 180 degrees. And since we have taken angle 1 as x degrees, so angle 2 would be equal to 180 minus x degrees. Now, according to the question, we have that these two supplementary angles differ by 36 degrees. So we say that x degrees minus 180 minus x degrees is equal to 36 degrees. That means x minus 180 minus x is equal to 36. This gives us x minus 180 plus x is equal to 36. That is, we have opened the brackets. This further gives us 2x is equal to 180 plus 36. So we have 2x is equal to 216. Now we divide both sides by 2. That is, 2x upon 2 is equal to 216 upon 2. 2 and 2 cancels. Then 208 times is 216. So this gives us x is equal to 108. We have taken angle 1 to be equal to x degrees. So we now get angle 1 is equal to 108 degrees. Then angle 2 would be equal to 180 minus 108 degrees, and that is equal to 72 degrees. So our final answer is 72 degrees and 108 degrees. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.